from the Browns Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. Welcome to Browns Performance Motor Cars. My name is Rob, and today we're going to be talking about this beautiful 1969 RS SS big block Camaro. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. All right, let's get started up front here. I sincerely wish that you were here in person to witness how well this car is put together. I mean, this is just a beautiful example of a 69 Camaro. This grille with the hideaway headlight speaks for itself. I mean, it just makes it look like an entirely different model. By the reflection in the paint, you're getting an idea of the quality of the finish. And by the way, this car is black. I know sometimes the camera will play tricks. Like I mentioned before, it is a big block car, and we'll get into that a little later. Power disc brakes up front. Beautiful job on the fit and finish of this car. Tags in here for a demo ride a little bit later. Give you an idea how it sounds out on the street. Glass looks perfect in this car. Once again, give you a shot down low. As you can see, all the chrome pieces, trim, everything's been replaced. Nice touch on the cowl hood. The inside of this car is just as nice as the outside.
As you can see, the headliner's been replaced. Dome light is functional. This is a fresh build. I don't know if you've noticed, but even the seatbelt buckles still have the plastic covering on them. Has not been removed. Tachometer, full instrumentation. Obviously buckets and console. Everything looks brand new in here.
Well, for your big block lovers, here's the answer to your prayers. As you can see, power disc brakes and power steering. Plenty of chrome. Aluminum intake, Holley carburetor, ignition system has been upgraded, heater hoses are connected, aluminum radiator to keep this big boy cool. I just got the factory insulation. Nice strong package. It's going to be difficult to see inside the trunk. Everything is done in black. We're going to take a look anyway. As you can see, the underside of the deck lid has been painted, polished. Things like the seal here have been replaced. Like I mentioned, this is a fresh build.